year ago at Scientific Anglers, we decided to move forward with a campaign called Fish the Truth, and essentially that means that we're getting back to true to excise diameters on all of our tippet. This is important to our customers because we wanted to get away from selling a 3X tippet as a 5X tippet. So a customer of SA can pick up a 5X spool and know that the diameter is going to be the same across the board and have the same expectation anytime he buys one of our tippet spools.
So the second component that we looked at with the new leader and tippet material was actual breaking strength. And there's two ways to measure that. One would be tensile strength, which is just pulling on the material and measuring the breaking strength of the material. We chose to look at it differently in an application or a way that would address when you're actually out there fishing, and that is with wet knot strength. And nylon absorbs water, which can have an impact on the breaking strength of the material. Plus, if we're out there fishing, we are tying a knot in the material to either attach a fly or to attach our tippet material to the leader.
The other thing that sets this product apart is actually the spool itself. Each one features a built-in cutter and features an interlocking hub system that allows each spool to rotate independently. The translucent spool allows you to see how much material you have left, and it features a UV inhibitor that helps protect the tippet from the sun. The bottom line is this: you can fish the other stuff that's out there, or you can fish the truth.